I don't know, man. I tell you, no bird in the sky. So I don't know what is all the people standing on the beach, man.
Birdwatchers are here running around in order to race for conservation.
We need to protect them, to keep the common birds common, you know?
If we don't do something to stop the illegal killing, there will be no birds left.
We need more time, that's it. You know, there's only 24 hours in a day.
The final countdown.
It's exactly midnight.
We are quite confident, but nervous at the same time.
Birding teams from all over the world spring into action. Before them are 24 hours of intense birding, drama, and adrenaline in the Israeli desert. No wonder, they are taking part in the biggest bird race in the world.
Smyrna kingfisher. Straight out, across the water.
But do they have what it takes to win?
I haven't had coffee yet.
What's the feeling?
I don't think we're going to win, to be honest.
We were always at a disadvantage, yeah. Never having been to Israel before, not knowing the birds, not knowing the places.
Zero.
Yes. Don't listen to him. We're doing great, having a great morning. Knocking out the key birds. Sun's up, birds are moving, it's gonna be a great day. It's gonna be a great day.
Just like in nature, in a competition where forces collide, there can only be one winner. And one team seems to be the favorite.
The ones called the Arctic Red Poles, them.
The Red Poles. Where are they?
In the meantime, Team Red Poles are in their element.
Sorry, I need to focus on birding now.
We're putting our money on the Red Poles this year.
They are really good, and they prepare themselves for the race.
I love.
But what is their secret for success?
Long underwear.
Yeah, it was really cold in the morning, and we had long underwear. It was really necessary.
2 years ago, we finished third behind them. So we are more or less same level.
Some teams take a different approach.
Oh shit!
The Kentish plovers.
Kentish plovers.
Another one on the list. That's brilliant. 103.
We've got a bit of a green message, I guess, trying to prove that you can do just as much birding through green methods as you can through driving a car all over the place.
As the sun comes down, the tension levels rise as the teams enter the gray zone.
You know, there's only 24 hours in a day. You need more, and we need more time. More time, that's it.
In this competition, everyone is racing to raise funds and awareness to protect birds. And just like in real life, time is running out.
If we don't do something to stop the illegal killing, there will be no birds left. Species like blackcap, turtle dove, are slowly but very efficiently being wiped out.
The 24-hour race is coming to an end.
Phenomenal day.
It was awesome. It was awesome. It was grueling. It was fun.
Now suspense is high towards the announcement of the winners, and the rumors fly.
Have our suspicions that the team is going to come from the north Scandinavia area.
I keep telling people my score in expecting maybe to get a hint from someone.
The winners, the Zeiss Arctic Red Poles.
The Arctic Red Poles breathe a sigh of relief as they are once again crowned champions of the Flyway.
I'm a surfer, man. When the wind is calm, I go to the water. But this, man, I don't know, man. But it's cool. A lot of camera. Thank you.